I can't believe you're doing it.
It was a bit overwhelming. I thought, around the whole world.
We all think he's crazy. Yeah, that's too far.
I don't believe this type of flying is just a hobby for anyone that does it. It's a passion. It is almost, you could say, a communion with nature, with God.
The trip is tricky because where he's going and how long it is, 100,000 miles in an open cockpit, completely open machine. Has anybody else done that? 100,000 miles? No, 100,000 miles, I don't think anybody has done it so far.
What I'm scared is that he doesn't come back. That's my only fear.